Okay, in the start with the group activities, here we have a little bit again the explanation, and you have to fill, if you have a job, what would it be? Tell me your job, please. And later we have to read the text and underline the transitional words and phrases, the one that I already explained to you in the video, please. Later, I will ask you to read the text again and answer the following questions by yes, no, or I cannot say, and read and circle the correct answer, okay? Later, I need you to underline the connectors in the questions below and to ask your parents about these questions. Do you do your homework first and only then watch TV? Later, I need you to enter to the forum, please, and to solve the question there. Remember, it is in Be English, please. And lately, I need you to please create a post, a word search with the glossary words, please, with the vocabulary words that I explained in this video. That's it, my students, and see you in the next one.